worn white gloves for two decades. It stands a yard tall, weighs 35 pounds. And regardless of how much punishment you've taken, you can lift 35 pounds real fast with adrenaline.
Two terrific Original Six teams played a great final. Let's have a big hand for the Boston Bruins and the Chicago Blackhawks. The Blackhawks started with 24 games unbeaten this season, and this is their second Stanley Cup in 4 years. A great organization led by Rocky Works, John McDonough, Joel Quenneville, Stan Bowman, the entire organization, but most importantly, the fans and these great players. Jonathan Toews, you have the honor of hoisting the Stanley Cup.
To whom it will go first. And there is the answer. Michael Hanzus, one of the elder statesmen, on a rather young team. And he'll move it along.
I'd imagine he's going to give it to Jamal Mears at some point. I'd be shocked if he isn't the next guy.
You are correct, sir.
15th year in the National Hockey League. Jamal Mears was a key figure back in round two when the Blackhawks were down 3-1 to the Detroit Red Wings. It was Mears who spoke loudly in a meeting, and the Blackhawks with that unbelievable comeback against the Detroit Red Wings to win in game seven in overtime.
If you count a game as...